A Delaware inmate who escaped on Christmas Day is no longer on the run. Delaware's Department of Corrections now says David Sukarot was arrested in Montclair, New Jersey on January 15th. Authorities say he escaped by climbing over a perimeter fence at the Plummer Community Correction Center in Bloomington. He was being detained on a robbery charge.